If you know one thing about car maintenance, you have to change the oil regularly. What you probably don't know is where the oil goes, what the oil is actually oiling, or why you have to change it all the dang time. The number one function of oiling the engine is exactly what you'd expect. It keeps things moving. Just imagine three drum piercing sounds of metal pistons screeching up and down inside the cylinder, inside the dry cylinder. Sorry, done.